Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Marlene Mendoza and I am a rock musician and a music teacher. So today I'm using a different setup than I usually do because my computer sucks and I need a new computer. So this is gonna be the setup for now until I get a new computer. But I'm really excited because I'm going to be reacting to Veil of Maya's song called Viscera. So excited. They haven't put out a song in a while, I believe, so I'm excited. Let's take a listen. Oh, I'm so excited. It's a really cool video. The guitar riff. That was so cool. Definitely has these like death metal screams, and then the chorus kind of lifts it up. Something about the chorus and the nice singing, it just makes it so like it resolves so well. So it's like kind of feeling, but the riffs, guitar riffs, yo, I know the guitarist is well, Marco Cubo, I know that, and like, he's just insane. Like, he's an insane guitarist. Like, the riffs are dope. I really enjoy this. I want to listen to it again. Like, this is so good. Like, I don't, like, what? But let's kind of go back a bit. So, like, this part, let's see, let's go to the chorus. Oh, it's so beautiful. And then it gets heavy, it's like, oh. And then here's like, you know, the death, like, metal vocals, which is so good. It's such a good, like, combination of elements. I also love the synths. The synths in this, like, the beginning too. Well, you know, the production in the rainfall. Yeah, this, the synth, so cool. And then it cut, you hear it too in the background. So good, so good. Who produced this? It's such a good song production wise. I really enjoy this one. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like this new setup that I have. And if you do, let me know in the comments. I know my other videos hasn't been as clear, especially with the audio, because my computer is just terrible. So this is a new setup with a different computer. So let me know if you like this setup. And if you do, I'll do more reaction videos with this setup, so let me know. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.